It's very difficult to judge what will happen if Britain were to leave the European Union in terms of immigration. The demographics suggest across Europe, including Britain, that we need more people to take up positions in our economy. But that's not to say that in the future Britain will not be able to make up for a shortfall in workers by attracting immigrants from abroad. It could be that the pool is different.